But here, I have balanced two forks on a cocktail stick on top of a glass. And what I'm going to do is to light with a lighter this part of the cocktail glass. And what should happen is the fork will magically stay balanced. Let's try this. There we have it. There's no added weight to counterbalance the forks on the cocktail stick, and it's just balancing.